Hello everybody. This is just a short video to show you how you can use my online course to start your own mutual aid community. One of the big problems with starting a community is how to start it. Who do you call? How do you get it organized? How do you hold meetings? Well, I think this online course is the perfect venue to get you started in forming your own community. Let me explain. First of all, form a buying group. A buying group, which is described in the course and in my upcoming book, is whereby you and a few friends kick in some money to get what it is you all want. First thing, get two or three people and buy the online course. Now, ideally, you should get together in person to watch the course. But if that is not feasible, then what you can do is one person purchase the course, and then you all get on a Skype call and do a screen share so that everybody can watch at the same time. This is how it could work. Chapter 1 is a brief overview of the theory of historical cycles and my prediction based on this theory that our society is on the verge of collapse. So you can pause the lesson and then have a discussion among yourselves. Do you agree that we are headed towards a societal collapse? And if so, do you agree that maybe we should think about working together to form a community so that we can survive it? In this way, you start to build a consensus by watching the course together and pausing after each lesson and discussing the subject of the lessons and agree on how you're going to proceed. The second lesson talks about strategies that people in the past have tried to survive the collapse of their civilization. Things like monasteries and communes and artists' communities. And again, after the lesson, you can pause the video and discuss among yourselves. If we are facing a collapse, how would you prefer to wait it out? Would you prefer to form a monastery? Would you like to buy property and live on a farm? Or would you like to create a decentralized mutual aid society? Again, by discussing these things as you go through the course, you start to get an idea of what you need to do. And you also start to bring people together onto the same way of thinking. And by the end of the course, you'll all have a really good idea of how you're going to create your own community. So that's how you can use my course to start your own mutual aid society. Thank you.